This game we gotta play, like, after dark, like, Fall Guys type mood. Round one. Fight. Whoa, that was a grab. What? Oh, that's a fucking mid. Oh! Damn, got me. Imagine picking up Dark Souls 3 and coming to Tekken and you see some hentai alien and like, what the fuck? Having to know what cares in fighting games? Why is that a true combo? That makes no sense. I said, wait, what, week to play Tekken? Oh, was not expecting that. I find it super easy. Bro, I find that game was so hard for me. What the fuck? Fudge. Round three. Fight. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. What the hell was that? They requested so many characters, and they requested like four characters. I'm like, wait, can I do one character first at one time? I was like, no, right after. I'm like, okay, sure. Get that shit out of here. Got it with that bullcrap. Round two. Fight. Oh, wow. Hopkick. Wow, again. This guy is random as fuck. Oh, shit! Wow. Imagine doing that shit. You know, normal rage reduces 25%, but Yoshi's flash. Boxing or whatever. This is it's. I'm getting a lot of missed inputs. What the fuck? I'm going Japanese or Korean lever? Japanese, I think. I changed the boxing to the optical. Dang it on one, plus it's really easy to change. If it's Japanese or have a spring, I might get it. Oh shit. Whoa, what the fuck? KO. Round four. What the hell is that? Fuck. Ah, that's literally the only reason why you beat me, because of that. Sword sweep is, up forward too, right? That? Nice. So a spin is up back almost. Shit. KO. Round two. Up back bumpers to it. Oh, that. Oh, shit. Hold up, I need to relax with the